Hey there, this is Jack here. So today's video, I'm gonna show you your phone call forwarding or not on your Android device. Or if you're going to check like your call forwarding, or you're going to be enable or turn on or turn off your call forwarding option on setting up from your any kind of smartphone. So let's get started with this video, guys. Well, guys, the very first thing you're going to be check your call forwarding setting from your phone. You're going to tap and open up your setting first. Now just scroll down here. The option called apps, going to be tap on it. Now going to be tap like the system and setting apps as well. Going to be tap this one as well. Now going to find out the setting call option from your call setting. Going to be tap this one. As you can see, the option called third option call forwarding setting. You're going to be tap this one as well. As you can see, now going to be choose like your SIM card, whatever you're going to be choose your SIM card. I'm going to choose first one. And I'm going to be checking your call forwarding is going to be enabled or not, or is it going to happen from your phone. Wait for a couple of times. You have to enable for force setting from here, as usual, like call forwarding have to force setting. They're going to be needed for a couple of times. After done process, your setting going to be enabled, right? As you can see, guys. So guys, after done the process, you can see all forwarding when busy, when unrestricted and answer, and also the when I'm unrestricted as well. If going to be the force setting is going to be turned off, like make sure about that, like your call forwarding is going to be turned off anyway. No number or anything anywhere like going to be call forwarding from your phone anyway. If you're going to be enable anything from your call forwarding, then you're going to be choose anyone. I'm going to be enter your number, I'm going to be turn one. It can easily enable a call forwarding option for any number. So guys, here's the process how to turn one and how to check your call forwarding setting option on your, any kind of a smartphone. So if this video will be helpful for you, don't forget to subscribe my channel and stay with us. Thanks for watching, guys.